The year 2040, all civil aviation near Norway is expected to become electric, solar-powered. This is an effort to cut down on greenhouse emissions and to protect the environment.